Hello everyone, welcome to SQL Server interview questions. This is part 3 of the video. In this part 3, we will learn another query, how to write a query to get specific set of data from a table, else other type of data needs to be written. Here in this type of query, you will be given with a table. In the table, we are looking for a specific set of data. If we have that set of data in the table, then we will return only that data, or else we will return other set of data other than what we selected. Assume in a table you have 4 columns and one of the columns is status. Here status are representing using A and I. If the status is A, I mean if any one of the record the status with A is available in your table, then return only the records with the status A, else return the records with the status not equal to A. It seems a simple query, but a little tricky query. So here the table details. Same, I have taken team 1, team 2, winner and the status. Here the status, I have A, I and AI. Here what we need is write a query to display records with the status is A. If status A is not available, display other set of records. In general, simply we can write a select statement, and in a where class state is equal to A, it will return the set of records with the status A. Here we need if the status equal to A. In the table, if we do not have any such kind of records, it should return other set of records. The first priority should go to A. If A is not available, then it should return remaining set of records, whatever the statuses we have, I, R, D, whatever it may be. For this, I am going to SQL Server. I hope I am creating a table. The table name is MASH status. As I shown in the presentation, I am taking 4 fields, creating a table. Now I will insert data into these tables. This table, this is the data I am going to insert into this table. If you see in my table, I have a single record with the status A. And remaining all are with status I. Here what I need is if any of the record with the status A, then the query should display only the status record with A, where status equal to A. If I run this query, it will return the status record with A. So here my requirement is if you do not have such kind of records in the table, I mean if this query result is 0, if this returns 0 row count, then I need other set of records from the table. This is what I want. For this, what I am doing is first I am writing a simple select statement where status equal to, I will write a case when statement, case when 1 is less than or equal to, I will take a subquery. Here the subquery contains the condition count of where status equal to A. It will give the number of records that we have with the status A. So for our requirement, even if we have a single record with the status A, it should return only the record with the status A, or else it should return other records. So here I am taking the status equal to condition, the state is equal to, here the value is case when, and my condition is if you have any one of the record with the status A, then A. So A will be applied to the status. Simply this is the case. If the case statement is true, if the case is not true, else I will take status as is and I will end the case statement. So if the status A is equal, if the status is not A, I mean if you do not have any such kind of records with the status equal to A, then I will take the status equal to status. So here it will consider the records with the status either A or without A. This is, if you do not have any A, let me update set status equal to I. So it will update all the record status to I. I am selecting the table. So for our requirement, it should return all the records, as we do not have any records with the status A. Yes, it is returning all the records with the status A. This is one of the interview question, very simple question, very tricky question. So we should go very in detail to get the query. Everyone will expect approximate query in these kind of situations, because it's purely logic and where you are applying the logic. Thank you.